18th century, the Mexicans came to work on the cattle farms in the Hawaiian Islands, and they brought guitars with them. The Portuguese were hired by the royal family to make cabinetry, and they brought this instrument, which became the ukulele, with them. The Americans came to the territory of the Hawaiian Islands and brought the gospel, and it took root in the Hawaiian Islands, and there came to be many songs of the gospel and with Christian message in the Hawaiian language over the years. This one, after a very controversial start, has come to be the most popular, the most beloved one in the Hawaiian language. It was written almost exactly 100 years ago. It's reaching its centennial anniversary. They'll probably celebrate it in 2015. It's called Yesu Meke Kanaka Waiwai. Yesu is Jesus. Kanaka Waiwai is a rich man or a man of many possessions. It's the rich young ruler, Matthew 19 or Mark 10 tells this story. Ooh.